difficult to explain the feeling of arriving in this wonderful, beautiful island. And I'm a people person, and what really took me by surprise is the warmth, the genuine warmth, right from the time we got on the Cayman Airlines in Miami to landing here and then meeting all these wonderful, wonderful people. So I think that's the thing that's going to be the thing that carries me here. It really is. I mean, the Caymanians, from what I've seen, it's only been a few hours. It's only been a few hours, but it just feels that the people here are something special.
Next week or next 72 hours even, right. What's the plan? What are you going to focus on? What are some of the things you're going to be doing?
Well, we're focused on discussing with the Premier and the government and ministers the priorities that we have here. For me, security is a top priority. We don't want to lose our way of life to crime. So I think that's going to be very important. I think we're going to talk about what we can do more to protect our financial industry and indeed all our industries here and our prosperity. And I want to talk about also how do we get to work in bringing Cayman closer to the United Kingdom. We are part of a family. This country, this jurisdiction is part of our family. I want a closer family. I want Cayman to feel more British. I want more of us from here going to the UK to study, more businesses and more cultural things that we enjoy.